In order to rig your character with AutoRig Pro, you have a smart feature in the newer versions of the AutoRig Pro. But first, you need to activate AutoRig Pro. Go to the Edit, Preferences, Add-ons, Install, and select the zip file of your AutoRig Pro. Do not unzip the downloaded file. Then, you need to find it here and check the animation AutoRig Pro. After that, click on this little arrow or press N on your keyboard, and in the ARP add-on, go to the AutoRig Pro Smart, select your object, press Get Selected Objects, and Full Body. Okay, then you are redirected into the front view, and here it's Add Neck. Click on that and select your neck, then add chin, then add shoulders, add wrist, spine root, add ankles, and now it's time for the fingers. You need to set the number of the fingers. For example, if you have a humanoid character that has less or more than 5 fingers, you can set it here. You can set spine count, neck count, twist count, everything that you're going to need. Now, I click on the facial setup. Here, I need to move the points to my desired location on my character face, activating the symmetry and move these points. Then here, select how many eyeballs you have. If both of your eyeballs have one object, select one. But if you create them in two separate objects, select two. Mine is one, so I select one. Then here, select my eyes and click on the eyedropper icon. Then press go. Okay, everything is setting up. Just check if everything is in order. Move a few things around to align them with my body. Fingers are great, nice. Delay actually need to be adjusted a little bit. And remember, if you want to remove the fingers from your rig, for example, these fingers, select your skeleton, go to the edit mode, select your upper limb. In the limb options, uncheck everything for the fingers. But I want the fingers, so I'll leave them on. Okay, after that, click on the match to rig. Nice. For weight painting, in the object mode, go to the skin, select all your model, shift click, select your rig, and in the engine, you can use heat maps, that is the default, and voxelize and voxelize heat diffuse skinning is for AutoRig Pro. These two engines tend to give you a better result than heat maps, but you must try to see which one gives you the desired result. I select the voxelized for now and click on bind. Also, you can increase your voxel resolution in order to have a better weight painting. Okay, to check my rig, select my rig, go to the pose mode, and try to move something around. Okay, nice. As you can see, when I move my character, the knees bend towards the eye cane up. To fix this bending, let's reset the pose, select my rig, go to the edit mode, and move these IK bones a little bit toward the inside. Rotate these also. Okay. Let's go to the pose mode again. As you can see, the bending is towards the knobs, towards the guys actually. That's it for the AutoRig Pro rigging. It's pretty simple with the smart feature of the AutoRig Pro. And remember, AutoRig Pro, unlike the Rigify, is not only a rig generator add-on. It do a lot more, like shape keys and different stuffs that needed for animations, but we are not gonna cover in this video. In this video, we just learned how to rig with AutoRig Pro. If you like this video, please hit the like and subscribe to the channel. More videos on the rigging, anatomy, and animations, everything regarding to the characters is gonna get uploaded soon. Have a great day. Bye bye.